tonight and I'm playing Merge Magic. Okay, so I did hint the other day that I was aiming towards another wonder, and as you can see, I've got quite a few of these stone monuments. So we have the Exceptional Fox Monument. I have a Beautiful Griffin Monument. We have the Passionate Dragon Monument. I love the Unicorn. Exquisite Unicorn Monument. Okay, and then up here we have the level 10, the Master Stone Craftsmanship. And here we have the Magnificent Stone Artifice. Okay, so as you can see, I have two of the Griffins, I have two of the Unicorn, I have two of those Magnificent Stone ones there. So, and I only need one more level 10 to make the wonder. So, just want to do, let's just check, see if I've got any, let's delete that. See if we've got any more. I want another, because of all the items I've been getting from them, it's going to be a bit of a loss, because I'm not going to be able to get those high level coins. Not going to be able to get those high level trees, but I want to discover this wonder. I really do. And also, I'll carry on working on them because of these items over here, being the glowing monuments, which we can see here. So we've got the enchanted stone monuments. So I'm up to the level 6, being that sparkling unicorn. Got two more levels to go, well, realistically one, because once you get the level 8, you can tap it and you should be able to get these. Where are they? Where have you gone? There. These Mystery Nest Amber Hive. What's she talking about? So, as you can see, I did have it quite cleaned up here, but because all the monuments spit out stone, it's a bit of an awesome way as well to boost up your stone monuments. Oh, that was supposed to be a 5 match, but there we go. Oh well. At the end of the world, it's only stone. Okay, so we can make that. And then we've got these over here. Okay, so as you can see at the moment, I don't really need these items here because I've got enough to merge these. And I wouldn't recommend doing 3 merges, but for the sake of getting this wonder, I think I need to. So let's do this. Let's merge those dragons to get those griffins, to get the griffins, to get the unicorns, and I don't want that, so we'll delete that. Let's merge these unicorns. Hoping, oh no, we still haven't got any glowing. Right, okay, so we now have these three. Let's merge these three. Oh yes, 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 yes. And we've got this one, the Glowing Fox Monument. Awesome. That's awesome. That's quite rare to get that when you do a merge. So very, very happy with that. And we've also got a dimensional jar. Not going to buy that, I want the 50 coins. So now we are nearly there. Just want to check. Yep, we're still fine. Okay, so let's line these up and try and not mess this up. Okay, so are we ready? Are we steady? Let's do this. Yes! Oh, and we got two of the level 9s back as well, which we didn't get with the glowing rocks. So we now have these. Oh, let me move down a little bit. I'll zoom back out. We now have these. Glorious icon of the PCAP. And we're going to see what comes out of them. So, excited. Woohoo! Finally, I've been working on these for I don't know how long. Since I started the game, really. Because I knew these were a really good wonder to get. And also, you need to work on these. And the only way to work on these is by working on, of course, those. So, are we ready to tap? Oh, no. Don't want that and I don't want that. Tiny little bit of a clean up. Okay, so do we think then mostly, PK. Mostly are we going to get gems? Sorry, coins. PKs. Is that it? So out of that one, we have got, let's move that back a bit. We've got 4 PK eggs and 3 of the treasures. So, and that is the reason why I always try and make 2 wonders, because you never know what you're going to get out of the first one. Let's have a look and see if the second one's going to be any better. So we've got 7 or 8 out of that one. But the thing is with the wonders, it's not necessarily what you get out of them when you tap them, because of course that's always awesome if you can get some really good things out of them. But it's when you leave them in your camp and you leave them for, say, 10 hours, I believe. Or is it 8 hours with these? I'd have to check. It might be 8 hours with those. And when you tap them again, you get more chance of getting more eggs and more chests, treasures. Whoops, I did not mean to do that. I think that was more like a 6 merge. I'm having a clumsy day today. Oh, but we can merge those. Okay, so can we harvest these? No. But I think they're absolutely beautiful. Oh, it's just spat some of those out, which will be very good to harvest to up on your bushes. So we have very, very impressed, and we've still got 2 of these high level ones, which is pretty awesome. So that goes towards making some more of these wonders. So I'm liking these. I'm not liking how much I got out of them. It was slightly disappointing, but I'm liking the fact that I can keep them in camp and hopefully we'll be able to get some more items out of them as the time ticks over. So that is the wonder of the stone monuments. Okay, I am still working towards these ones. So I do have 4 of the unicorns. So 4 unicorns there. So feels like I'm a long way, but I don't think I'm that far. So just keep going on and merging it up. So the other item I had was this amber hive mystery nest. Even get your words right, woman. Okay, so this is part of my quest I need to do, so I'm going to tap this and see how many eggs I get. Oh, that wasn't too bad. 6. So all I need to do is tap another one 4 times. So I'm now going to get another one. So, okay, we can merge these eggs here. I know I've got some down here. Let's do a 5 merge with those. Okay, so we got a dragon and we got a tortoise. So that wasn't too bad. Quite nice. Dragon, white bear item there. Now we've got a tortoise egg and we've got a dragon egg. So, let's just sell all these and get them out of the way. So, hopefully now I'll have a bit more room to put the rest of my items back and to keep these wonders out. So of course I'm going to keep the wonders out. Oh, I need to tap to get my, got my gems. Awesome, and we have the discovery here. There we go, glorious icon of the Peacat. Mythical. So, very happy with that. My next wonder, I'm hoping to work on, will be the ancient trees. I'm going to work on those. And also, possibly the water. The water, the pools. And we'll work on those. I know I've got, it says in here, I've got all the way up to there. But I'm not sure. I'm not sure what I've actually got in camp. Because there is a level where you have to get that item. So, but there is only 8 levels. And then you get the wonder, which isn't too bad. Because a lot of them are 9 or 10 you have to work towards. So we've got loads and loads of coins here, which will help to buy the more eggs. And I've got some more of these chests of souls over here. So we'll have to open those and see what we get. Also, I need to keep working on my life. My blessed trees. The words aren't coming today. So, more fun to be had once we've got quite high on these ancient trees, because I really want that one. And I want to see what the water one's like. If it's anything like in Merge Dragons, then it is slightly disappointed when you get the wonder, but if you keep the wonder out, it can be amazing because you can get nests and eggs and everything else from it. So sometimes it's not necessarily what you get first off, it's what happens when you leave it in your camp and what awesome items you can get out of it. And to me, any free eggs are free egg, and it's going to help with your creature power. So I'm going to leave those out. Hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and I do apologize again if you can hear any noise. Yes, I have very loud children. So hit your thumbs up button for the like, subscribe to my channel, What's the Name Merges. And I merge it up in some different games. I do the Atlantis Adventure. I occasionally do World Above Cloud Harbor, or I think it's Merge World Above Cloud Harbor, or Vikings and Dragons World Above Cloud Harbor, and of course Dragons and Elves, or Merge Elves. And if you want to see any videos on them, there is a playlist down below. Check them out and see if there's any information there that you don't know. Thanks for watching, and I'll check you all out soon. Bye.